Even while growing up in Los Angeles, there was never a question of if Jordan Metoyer was going to accomplish great things, but rather what those things were going to be. Turns out that a bit of adversity at home led to a new focus in life and a new direction on the 40 acres.
So I was originally in the business school, and I was so set on going the typical, I guess, finance trajectory. I wanted to go back to Los Angeles and kind of pour monetary resources in my community. But then everything really changed my sophomore year. I learned that our home was going to be foreclosed upon. And so as I'm reading all this material and realizing how policies affect families like mine, and it became clear that I think I wanted a different kind of education. I wanted something that would help me realize things that were going on there with my family in particular, but with families everywhere.
Given this inspiration, Jordan changed her major from finance to economics and urban studies, where she, of course, excelled. While on campus, Jordan became both a Rappaport and Truman Scholar, created the City Relations Task Force, and interned at the White House. She graduated with honors from UT in May 2014 and now works full-time in DC at the Office of Intergovernmental Affairs.
Really cool part about UT is that it teaches you how to think really critically and come to a really great point of learning how to both embrace different walks of life while appreciating your own experience.